So today was a pretty cool research day. Did a tour of some of the local guitar places and a little bit of research, shot some footage, had a cappuccino. Anyway, the first place we stopped at was a repair shop, not necessarily a store that sells a lot of guitars. It's called the Six String Garage, so we'll do a little tour of that and show you some of that.
It's like the one Michael has, I think.
Not for sale, dude.
Yeah, it's a tester.
You got it.
What is it, a front man?
Nice.
No, Junior. Blues Junior.
Cool. And this was sort of sneaky. We took a guy, a repair at the Six String Garage, and I already told my friend what was wrong with it and what it needed to be done. So we were sort of, checking out to see if the guy was cool. And I will say, he was right on. He looked at it right there, said exactly what it needed, which I knew what it already needed. And he's not charging a lot of dough, so there's hope for the guy. He's, the prices are reasonable. He's got a storefront to pay for those, so we'll see how he does. But anyway, Six String Garage, seems like an honest mechanic. I'll give the guy that much. We also stopped off at Capsule Music, which sort of freaked me out because sitting on the floor with the guitars was a custom colored Telecaster that belonged to a friend of mine that was stolen in 1995. Roy Schmeck. I can't get a good shot of the frickin' Three Amigos costume down the window. Yeah, so Roy Schmeck like countertops, I guess, that's why.
The frickin' Dusty Beatles.
The frickin' Fab Four, I love it.
At some point I gotta say, this is not...
Gotcha, I see.
Yeah. She's got the whole collection.
Unless he wants to come over and give me a couple more bucks.
Leaving her, why not us sold?
Maybe stay there.
Nice. Yeah. A couple of nice Mustangs up there.
See? Where's the I think that one was like $3,900.
So, okay, so just show up here with like...
Oh, I got the Epiphone version.
Well, there's the Indie.
Right.
Six string. Remember I was telling you about that?
Yeah.
Then there's the Wallow Danos. They're all new.
See, they're getting smart though. Even the Danos, they're only making so many a year now.
No, and they're different every year.
Yeah, too. Yeah, they tweak them differently. Yeah. See, we're back to the stack knobs
so
again.
Like, so it's like collectors, right? You buy that.
Oh, they got a nice old G&L bass back here. I like this.
I got the rubber and it's rigged.
And how much for the music man? There you
Look
go.
At the color.
Let's see.
Sparkle pink.
Do you want to be on YouTube, George? Hold it up. Hold it in front of your face. There. Okay, that's beautiful. No, hey, come and see this. I'll show you something here. This is nice. You can get. Oh, that's a friend of mine.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll tell you all about him. That's the guy who actually taught me how to work on guitars.
Because he made this.
Yeah, this is totally collectible though. It's not only valuable to you. But yeah. Like you said, that's funny that these are there.
I do want to end up with some
$2,000 price tag. They're remaking those now, eh?
Yeah, I think they have some.
The reissue? That's disturbing, man. Seeing that guitar, I'm serious. That was sort of freaky. The guys didn't like when I mentioned I thought the guitar was stolen, and because it's a custom color, I have never ever seen one, and you never will see a purple Telecaster. So I thought it would be cool maybe to get some paint, just go paint some bikes fluorescent at random that were chained to poles. That's pretty good zoom. Somebody's gonna go through my frame here. Perfect. Yeah, it's Gorilla Art. And then we stopped off at Paul's Boutique to look at stuff, and that's sort of like the pawn shop of guitars and stuff. I don't think they really do repairs. And got some good footage and some funny looking stuff, and enjoy.
Sure, it is the amp. Like, my amp's a bit.
I guess.
I'm trying to figure out what's the.
That's a good one there.
I gotta go back to the car and get my card.
Sure.
We
did
debit,
right?
Yeah, we
did
debit
then.
Yeah.
Do your thing, man.
Hi.
There's
like Stradivarius who was super legit in getting 6 strings.
30?
I'm not interested. This is just for my living room. Yeah, me either. Yep. Andy,
let me know when you're on the
trigger system. Mm-hmm. Because I got a trigger. Heat blows 30 long. And it's a separate mix.
Well, that's why this is good. It's
good stuff. Have you done it that way? Like,
I've never spent any time with the trigger. That sucks.
Yeah, don't. Yeah, it's interesting. Thank you, George.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. You know,
he's been videoing all the.